morning out on the river, just outside the mouth. Hoping to get out to this point down here. Got my medium heavy, starting off with a 3-inch H&E. Give it a go, hopefully get on some smallies and walleye, maybe a catfish, who knows. Let's get to it. Alright, threw a couple casts up there, nothing worked out, so figured I'd come down here and hopefully get behind these pilings and make some magic. Who knows? Let me get you down there. Feeder. Alright. Found something. There's another one. Even smaller. There we go. They always feel better in the, oh, that's not bad. I was gonna say, they always feel better in the current. Not bad at all. Better.
There we go.
Oh, I love it. Thing is not that big. Jeez.
Got it back.
Falling off. Falling off. Oh. There you go, little guy. Youngin?
That's a bigger one.
Yep.
It's not huge, man. It's just in this current, too.
Catch so, man.
Sweet. Big, but take top water any day. Any dude.